But I wonder what day it is. What's up, guys? So today we're making a cardboard cutout. I'm making a cardboard cutout of Pitbull, but you could do whatever you're into. Not that I'm into Pitbull. But yeah, I'm making this for my friend's birthday. Happy birthday, Alejandro. Wishing you the best this year. And man, I just hope you enjoy your present. But yeah, we're gonna be making a cardboard cutout. I'm gonna tell you guys how to make it. Okay, so my cardboard cutout is gonna be pretty much life size. So I need multiple pieces of paper to just put them together so it could be like one big poster. But if you're just making a little tiny one that could fit on one piece of paper, don't follow this step. So first, I found an image that I liked, and then I uploaded it to a site called Rasturbator.com. Yeah, I don't know what that name is about. But after that, you're just gonna wanna change all the dimensions and stuff. And after that, save as a PDF and then print it out. Now after that, you're gonna wanna get all your supplies. I got some scissors or an X-Acto knife. I don't know where it's at right now, but I recommend using that. Then we're gonna need some glue. This is like Elmer's glue. Some Mod Podge. In my case, this is homemade Mod Podge. I put 2 part Elmer's glue, 1 part water. Next, we're gonna need your designs. Just pretend that my designs are in here. But yeah, we're gonna need your paper, sheet paper design stuff. And then last but not least, you're gonna need cardboard. This bad boy right here. And once you got all your supplies, it's now time to make it. Let's get on to making it.
Mr. Worldwide!
Fireball. Alright, so we have all the edges cut. See, there's the white edges right there, and we'll just align it and glue it right there. They should be pretty perfect. So now, let's start the gluing process.
Mr. Worldwide!
Alright, so here's kind of how it looks right now. It's pretty clean. Look, you can barely see the edges. Actually, you kind of see it, but it's pretty clean. Everything's lined up. Pretty proud of it. We're almost finished. All we have to do now, actually not all we have to do, this is close to the final step, but we're gonna have to glue down the paper to the actual cardboard. So, let's get to that.
Mr. Worldwide!
Look at how clean it is. Also over this area, made it a little bit like a triangular type shape. Some water got on it somehow. I don't even know how. Man. I'm sorry, people. I'm sorry, man. Before we put the back, we wanna put the Mod Podge on it for it. I'm gonna lay some newspaper down because I don't wanna get it dirty and stuff. We gotta apply it. Alright, so you probably can't tell, but I finished planning on the Mod Podge. So now, gotta flip this bad boy over. Cause you gotta make the stand for the back.
Mr. Worldwide!
So Elliot, what do you mean by the back for the cardboard cutout? Well, let me tell you. So I took some of the extra cardboard and I turned it into these pieces. This is like a long kind of angled piece of cardboard right here. So it'll just be a line to the back right there. And if you can see, there's like this little hole in it, right? That's for the lock. This is like the key to a lock. Pretty much when it's all glued down, and this is bent so you could glue onto the thing, it could fold down and then you could just push it right into there and it'll like lock in place. All right, so now I have everything glued down. It's pretty clean, look. Bam, see how it just stays in place? Pretty nice. I'm gonna just let everything dry, maybe do some touch-ups. And I'm gonna show you guys how it looks, give you the final reveal tomorrow. Well, in the video, it's gonna be today, but for me, it's gonna be tomorrow. Yeah. Man, just go to the final reveal.
Mr. Worldwide!
All right, so here it is. Complete. This is so funny. My goodness, but see on the back, all you're just gonna do is slide it, push it in, it can stand up on its own. And then here is the final reveal. Cue the montage.
Jumping like LeBron now, bowling, order me another round, homie, we about to clown, why, cause it's about to go down.